Now we've got a young fella from really out west. This guy's from that far out west that you can't get much more west than where he comes from. But he's been in the country music scene longer than me. It doesn't mean he's necessarily older than me, but he's been in the country music scene longer than me. And that's why we share the same platinum blonde hairstyle. Give a nice big warm welcome, Mr. Graeme McCardle. Well, the last time I saw you singing, Graeme, you were a lot shorter than what you are now.
It's the shoes. How are you, folks? I was sort of getting orgy and I was there. It's been a busy day. How's that?
Farting around up here. 20 years ago, 1993, Graeme McCardle drove the bus from Auckland with all the supporters down to the Country Music Entertainer of the Year. And I won that 20 years ago. And you were there with all the people. You were beautiful. And here we are 20 years later.
And I tried to tell it was a coach back then, and it took her 20 years to learn.
Sorry, the coach.
Anyway, folks, thank you. Lovely to be here. I wasn't quite sure what to sing. I only made up my mind 5 minutes ago. As I say, it's been a busy day. We had Tiamutu Club visitors back home there, and we sort of got rid of them and raced down here. And then somebody said to me, "How come you're here?" And I said, "Why is that?" "You're meant to be at Dairy Flat." "I'm meant to be where?" So that's one I don't know about. So whether I was invited or not, I'm not sure, but we missed that one. I've made the first mistake. My biggest critic of my guitar playing, I've got him operating the sound. Sir Barry. Yeah, come on, Barry. You know, folks, some of you may not. Come on, Barry. I've only sort of been playing this guitar now, I suppose, for maybe coming up 10 years. And one day at the North Shore Club, I decided I'm going to give it a go. I walked up on stage with this thing in my hand, and everyone was sympathetic except one, who said, "Are you going to play that thing?" So my confidence went clean out the window at that point in time. Sorry to make you angry. Move it right, sorry. Here we go, here's an old favourite. Yeah. lady asked me if I knew this particular song. At the time, I didn't, and I managed to find it on a Bobby Bear album. Fell in love with it and decided I'd record it. And it's called Long Black Limousine. See her riding in that long black limousine. There's a long time morning, riding down a little street. There are times he this much as I still see. Said to her, she said, "My dear, how did your school go today?" She said, "Oh, it was lovely, Mum, but it was very embarrassing." She said, "Well, why was that?" "Well," she said, "we talked about where babies come from. And little Johnny said they come from the warehouse. And Sally said something about they come with a stalk, come on a stalk. And then little Billy reckons that they come from the hospital." And the mother said to the daughter, "Well, love, that's nothing wrong with that. What was so embarrassing about that?" "Well, Mum, then I had my turn, and I had to go and tell them how poor we were, that you and Mum had to make one on your own." I tried. One called True Love is a Golden Ring. True love
always be him. Thank you very much, it's been great.